After 2 decades, Tom Brady's run with the Patriots has come to an end. Each day over the next few weeks, we'll look back at the 20 best moments of his 20-year career in New England. Today is number 17. In a mid-October blizzard, Tom Brady thrashed the Tennessee Titans at Gillette Stadium, particularly in the second quarter, throwing for 5 touchdowns in the frame, a record that still stands today.